As I wander around Durham on a sunny day, I find myself on Markham Avenue. I pass next to a colorful shack. It has a wooden porch, a gigantic sign of a buffalo on one of the sides, and some picnic tables where customers can eat the specialité of this shack, chicken wings. Mark Dundas, one of the owners of Heavenly Buffaloes, and his wife Yara are usually the people in the front window receiving the orders on Sundays. If you are a new client, they'll give you some advice. May I suggest the sweet mesquite BBQ wrap on your fries, ladies? The teriyaki sauce comes with scallions, ma'am. It has some garlic on it. Once the order is taken, it's the cook's turn. Evans loves bluegrass music, especially trampled by turtles. Morris prefers rap. Lil Wayne at Hot Boys, yeah. Jennifer helps in the kitchen as well. Wings are cooked in Metallic Annette's Golden Fry fryers. Heavenly Buffaloes uses farm-raised chicken for bone and boneless wings, while vegan wings are made of soy protein. I ask Mark more details about their own process of making chicken wings. He tells me the secret method they use, but makes me promise I won't reveal it. If I did, it wouldn't be a secret anymore, right? The diversity and quality of their sauces is what makes Heavenly Buffaloes stand out. Before opening, they went to all the places in Durham selling chicken wings to try them, between 8 and 10 places. They also went to places in Raleigh, Cary, Greensboro, Hillsboro, and Chapel Hill. After all those feasts, they spent at least 6 months experimenting with their own sauces. They made 14 versions of BBQ, 12 versions of buffalo, and at least 6 versions of each of the other wet and dry sauces they offer nowadays. It took forever to find the right balance, says Mark. We didn't want to find a super unique flavor. We wanted to find a regular flavor that was unique to us and that could exceed our clients' expectations. Dane Fellan is the other owner of Heavenly Buffaloes. Dane also runs Dane's Place, a pub on 9th Street. He had the idea of opening a chicken wing business a long time ago, and even had the name for it, Heavenly Buffalo. There isn't a great mystery about the name, I just liked it. It was my homage to the place where the wings were invented, says Dane. Mark used to attend the pub regularly, and quickly became close friends with Dane. 3 years ago, they realized that Durham didn't have a place offering chicken wings only. 1 year later, the plan became moderately serious. And then last year, that was the moment when Mark and Dane realized that they were very serious about starting a business together. Mark and Dane wanted the business to look like an old school shack on the beach, the Outer Banks, the Caribbean Islands, but on Markham Avenue. Heavenly Buffaloes is like a food truck, except it doesn't have wheels. A place where everybody could go, good for anybody and for everybody, as Dane puts it. The shack has a small kitchen, few employees, and some space limitations. But Durham's community has given them such an amazing welcome that their main challenge is keeping up with the clients' demands. My hope for the future, says Dane, is to keep good things the way they are. I also hope our delivery service continues to grow, and that we can get more outdoor seats, maybe a deck even. If it were possible though, Dane's real hope would be just to quit working and hang out with his wife Jennifer and their son Walter all day. Oh man, it's hard to be a delivery guy in this town sometimes, says Dan, as he grabs some plastic bags full of wings and sweet potato fries and carries them to his Chevy. Some roads in Durham and even on Duke Central Campus look like roads after bombings, you know? I'm sure they have a few thousands of dollars to fix them, right? He adds. Yara says that Mark talks about the shack non-stop. Oh my god, he might be even dreaming about it, she says. I don't blame him. I don't own a chicken wing shack, but I am afraid I'll find myself constantly dreaming about bone chicken wings with teriyaki sauce from now on. Is it my turn?
Yes, hello.
May I get an order of chicken wings with...